10 major cities in Texas. Texas, the second largest U.S. state, both by area after Alaska and population after California. It is nicknamed the Lone Star State for its former status as an independent republic. Lone Star can be found on the Texas state flag and on the Texas state seal. Texas is divided into 254 counties, more than any other U.S. state. There are only 10 major cities. Number 1, Houston. The city of Houston was founded by land investors on August 30, 1836, named after former General Sam Houston, who was the president of the Republic of Texas and had won Texas independence from Mexico at the Battle of San Jacinto. In the mid-20th century, Houston's economy diversified as it became home to the Texas Medical Center, the world's largest concentration of healthcare and research institutions, and NASA Johnson Space Center, where the Mission Control Center is located. Number 2, San Antonio. San Antonio is the second most populous city in Texas. It is the state's oldest municipality, having celebrated its 300th anniversary on May 1st, 2018. San Antonio was named after Portuguese priest Saint Anthony of Padua. The city contains 5 18th century Spanish frontier missions, including the Alamo, and the San Antonio Missions National Historical Park, which together were designated UNESCO World Heritage Sites in 2015. Other notable attractions include the Riverwalk, the Tower of the Americas, SeaWorld, the Alamo Bowl, Six Flags, and Morgan's Wonderland Amusement Park. The city is visited by about 32 million tourists a year. It is home to the 5-time NBA champion San Antonio Spurs and hosts the annual San Antonio Stock Show and Rodeo. The U.S. Armed Forces have numerous facilities in and around San Antonio. Fort Sam Houston is the only one within the city limits. Number 3, Dallas. Dallas and Fort Worth were initially developed due to the construction of major railroad lines through the area, allowing access to cotton, cattle, and later oil in North and East Texas. The construction of the interstate highway system reinforced Dallas' prominence as a transportation hub. Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport is one of the largest and busiest airports in the world. Number 4, Austin. Austin is the capital city of the United States of Texas. The city is a cultural and economic center of Austin Round Rock Metropolitan Statistical Area. The city's official slogan promotes Austin as the live musical capital of the world, a reference to the city's many musicians and live music venues, as well as the long-running PBS TV concert series, Austin City Limits. Number 5, Fort Worth. Fort Worth is the fifth largest city in the United States of Texas. It has historically been the center of the Texas Longhorn cattle trade. Fort Worth has become one of the fastest growing cities in the United States in recent years, particularly in the 21st century, and has more than doubled its population since 2000. It is home to the Van Cliburn International Piano Competition and several world-class museums. Fort Worth is the location of several university communities like Texas Christian University, Texas Wesleyan, University of North Texas Health Science Center, and Texas A&M University School of Law. Number 6, El Paso. El Paso is the sixth largest city in the United States of Texas. El Paso stands on the Rio Grande across the Mexico-United States border from Ciudad Juarez. Headquartered in El Paso are the Drug Enforcement Administration Domestic Field Division 7, El Paso Intelligence Center, Joint Task Force North, United States Border Patrol, El Paso Sector, and United States Border Patrol Special Operations Group. In 2010 and 2018, El Paso received an All-America City Award. El Paso ranked on the top three safest large cities in the United States between 1997 and 2014, including holding the title of safest city between 2011 and 2014. Number 7. Arlington. Arlington is the largest city in the state of Texas that is not a county seat. Arlington is home to the following: a major urban research university, the Arlington Assembly Plant used by General Motors, Texas Health Resource, one of the largest faith-based nonprofit health systems in the United States, which operates 29 hospitals, 5 short-stay facilities, 2 behavioral health hospitals, and 2 rehab hospitals and 1 transitional hospital in the 16 North Texas County. Number 8. Corpus Christi. Corpus Christi is the 8th largest city of the United States of Texas. The name was given by Spanish explorer Alonso Alvarez de Pineda in 1519 as he discovered the last semi-tropical bay on the Western Christian feast day of Corpus Christi. The September 14, 1919 storm killed hundreds, leaving only 3 structures in North Beach. To protect the city, the seawall was built. The city also suffered damage from Hurricane Celia in 1970 and Hurricane Allen in 1980, but little damage from Hurricane Ike in 2008. In 2017, the city was affected by Hurricane Harvey, then by Hurricane Hanna in 2020. Rough surf from Hurricane Laura caused 1 death and 1 injury at the beach in the city in late August 2020, just a month after Hanna. Number 9. Plano. Plano is the 9th most populous city of Texas. The name Plano, flat in Spanish, was given in flat terrain with no trees. Plano's population grew slowly from 500 in 1874 till it exploded after Second World War. As of the 2000 U.S. Census of the foreign-born residents, 17% were from China, 9% from India, and 4% from Vietnam. That year, 22% of Plano's foreign-born originated in Mexico. Plano has 6 Chinese churches and supermarkets, including 99 Ranch Market and Zitao Marketplace. In 1994, Plano was recognized as an All-American City. Best places to live in 2013 also ranked Plano first by AreaVibes.com, a Toronto-based company. Number 10. Laredo. Laredo is the 10th most populous city in the United States of Texas. It's on the north bank of the Rio Grande in South Texas. Founded in 1755, it grew from a village to the largest inland port in the Mexican border. Laredo's economy is based on international trade with Mexico. It has 4 international bridges and 1 railway bridge. Laredo is 95.6% Hispanic and Latino, mostly Mexican in origin. Laredo is one of the oldest crossing points along the Mexico-United States border and the nation's largest inland port of entry. In 2005, Laredo celebrated the 250th anniversary of its founding.